Assalamu alaikum. I am Muhammad Imtiaz Hussain, teacher of class 4. Today we will learn mathematics chapter 5. The topic's name is problems related to four basic operations. First, I will make you clear what are the four basic operations. Four basic operations are plus, minus, multiplication, division. Actually, I have written the symbol. Addition, we know how to do addition. Already we have learned chapter 2 and subtraction also. Multiplication, division, chapter 3 and chapter 4, we have learned about it. Now, in this chapter, we will apply these four basic operations in a same math. For that reason, this name is problem related to four basic operations. First, we will learn calculate applying the rules for calculation order. Number one, calculate applying the rules for calculation order. We need to know what is calculation order. Actually, if these four operations together, which operation we will do first? Division we need to do first. If there is these four operations, after finishing the division, then we will do multiplication. If it is done, then we will do addition, then subtraction. Actually, there is one word, though it is bad word, but we will use it as a good thing. Look. B O D M A S, bodmash. Looks, this word, this is the first time we are using a bad word at a, for the good things. Look, bracket, then off, then division, then multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. This is the calculation rules for calculation order. Bracket, there is first bracket, second bracket, and third bracket. Though in class 4 we will learn only first bracket, so of it is for next class we will learn. Then division, we will do division first if there is other operation together, then multiplication, then plus, then addition. If we will go for maths, then we can understand it better. Look, number one, 7 multiply 8 minus 6 divided by 2, follow. Here is 1, 2, 3 operations. Which operations we will do first? So we need to check it. B O D M A S. Bracket, there is any bracket? No. Of? No. Division? Yes, there is division. So we need to do division word first. That means this two digit will make one number. 6 divided by 3, 2. What will be here? 2 divided by 6, 3 times. Yes, I got it. So next line, what I will write? 7 multiply 8 minus, if I divide this part, what will be 3. Now one operation removed. Okay, then there is two operations, multiplication and minus. Can you tell me which one I will do it first? Oh yes, there is multiplication and then addition, follow then subtraction. So multiplication is first, then the subtraction. What will be here? 7 is 15, 6 minus 3. Now there is only one operation. We know how to do it. If you want, you can do it rather. What will be here? 3, 5, that means 53. So answer, that is answer, there is no hybridizations now. Answer 53. Do you have any problem? No problem. So another math, if we observe, then it will be very clear, there is no bracket. So now if I do brackets math, then you will be very clear about it. Look, same math, I want to grab it. Number 2. Look, here the math is 7 multiply 8 minus 6 divided by 2. Here is bracket. So our system is calculation order, that is BOD. MAS, B means bracket, that means in the bracket part we need to solve it first. Follow me. 7 multiply bracket. Minus or division we will do first. Definitely a division. So this part, 8 minus will be remain as usual. This part we will do, it will be 3. Now, can you tell me multiply or minus I need to do it? Which one I will do it? Yes, minus, because there is bracket. So look, 7 multiply, if I subtract, what will be at 5. Done. There is only one operations. What is the operations? 35. Have understood? Now this is the answer. This is calculation order. This is calculation order. Have understood? Now will I give you one math? Yes, I will give you another math to solve it. And whenever you will see my class, you must take your copy and book. Okay, so this is 65. Now we will do 3 number maths. 7 multiply 8 minus 6 divided by 2. So this one you will do it first, then tell me the answer. I will wait for you. Can you solve it or not? Yes, you can, I think. Have you done? Oh, yes. There is, look, bracket. So, according that word, Bhagmas, bracket work is fast, dear student. So, bracket, inside the bracket, there is two operations. Which one we will do first? Minus or multiplication? BODMAS, multiplication. You have to think like this way. So multiply first. 56 minus 6 divided by 2. Look, there is division symbol. After that we did not do it, because the calculation order we have done this one. Now, what will be it? What will be it? Tell me. 50, very good, divided by 2, because I cannot do this calculation. Look, 50 divided by 2, what will be it if I divide? What will be it? So if you cannot do the raw work, 50, 1 digit, 2 times, 4, 1, then 0, 5, very good. Now it become 25, it is answer. 25. Clear? Your math and my math match it. Thank you. Do number 4 yourself. Do number 4 yourself. In this page, 65 page, number 1, 4 yourself. Do it. Now, We'll do number 3. Follow me. Express the situation to a single mathematical sentence. Single mathematical sentence and solve it. This one, number 1. I will read, you will read with me. This math you need to read several times and keep it in mind. If you read more time, the math will be easy. Price of fine pencil is taka 60. How much is the price of 9 pencil? Look, price of, if I note this question, price of 5 pencil is taka 60. How much? How much price of 9 pencils? This is the question. So you read it 2 times. Agreed? Listen to me, the question. You have to express this sentence with a single mathematical sentence. That means in one line you have to do. In a single line you have to do. Price of 5 pencil is 60 taka. How much price is 9 pencil? Listen to me. 5 pencil price is given. We need to find out 1 pencil price. So we can write mathematical sentence. Mathematical sentence. How? Look. Price of 5 pencil is 60 taka. What is the price of 1 pencil? How can we find out? Yes, division. So look. 60 divided by 5, it become 1 pencil price, am I right? So in what problem we can write price of 5 pencil is 60 taka. So what is the price of 1 pencil? 1 pencil price is 60 divided by 5. I have written in online. So this is the amount of 1 pencil. I need to find out how many pencils? 9 pencil, very good. So 9 pencil, I need to multiply. Then I can get the answer. This is the amount. So this is a single mathematical sentence. Now solve it. Solution. Now I will write calculation. This one I will calculate. Look, this math actually, the system is writing online. Then do the calculation order. Which part I need to do it first? Definitely bracket. If I divide, what will be here? 65. 12 is 60. Multiply 9. This is the answer. So what will be the answer? Please tell me. Multiply it. If you cannot, you do the right side in line. Then do the rubber. 12 into 9. 9 to the 18. In your hand, 1. 9 on the 9 and 1. Yes. This is the answer. This math. Look, express the situation in a single mathematical sentence. Keep it in mind. It is the single mathematical sentence. And this is the solution, calculation order. This math, if you solve it like this way, the math will be alright. have understood. So now this mud is done. Now the very important man. So this part I need to rub it. Okay. Two number. Please read two number. Divisor is three times the remainder, and the question is four times the divisor. Remainder is two. What is the dividend? Read it. Two times I told you, and within this time I will write this question. Divisor is three times the remainder. Remainder. Can you read? Can you read? And the quotient. Quotient is four times the divisor. Remainder is two. What is the dividend? What is the dividend? Please, I told you several times, you must read the question again and again. Then you can able to solve the problem very nicely. And this math, look, divisor is three times the remainder. Whatever the remainder, we will multiply three with it, and it become divisor. And question also, four times the divisor. Please, somebody, you are telling question is four times the divisor. Remainder is two. Have understood? Look, this map, be very careful. This is only single map. That is the very, very important to understand. If you understand this one, lot of math you can do it. So our target to make it single mathematical sentence, so that we need to do some rough work here. Divisor, follow me. Divisor is three times the remainder. Remainder, follow me. Then it is divisor. Then quotient. Quotient is four times the divisor. Actually, we did not get divisor yet. This math actually, it's asking like this way. Where is your nose? It is not. It is very easy to identify. This is not nose. But if we tell, this is not, this is the difficult. This math is telling like this way. Directly they did not tell what is divisor. It can be tell, but it is not telling. So, and remainder is, if we don't know the remainder, we cannot find out the answer. Remainder is 2, yes? So here we can do 3 into 2, it is divisor. We cannot do full calculation. We will not do, because we need to write single mathematical sentence. Look, 3 into 2, keep it like this. So this is divisor. And I know if we multiply this divisor with 4, I can get quotient. This is full term is quotient. Remainder is, which thing I need to find out? Follow me. Dividend. Dividend is what? I know. We know the formula for finding dividend. What is the formula for finding dividend? Dividend equal to divisor multiply quotient. It equal to, actually, it is rough work. Keep it in your mind. divisor multiply quotient plus remainder. Follow me. Divisor. Divisor is this full part. Quotient is full part. And this remainder is 2. So that will be the mathematical sentence. Mathematical sentence. So now, what will be the mathematical sentence? Mathematical sentence will be divisor multiply quotient. Divisor is this one, 3 into 2, this is divisor. Multiply, quotient is full part, 4 into 3 into 2, then plus, this is the mathematical sentence. Have you understood? Full form is material. How it is come? Already I have shown. Divisor 3 into 2. I know it becomes 6. 4 into 3 into 2. 3 into 2 is the divisor. It is 6. Now, do the calculation. What will be here? First bracket, first. 6. Multiply. 4. First bracket, work first. 6. Plus 2. Follow me. 6 into, if we multiply, what will be? 24 plus 2. Now, multiplication and plus first. Which part I need to do it? Multiplication. So, do the rubber. 24 multiply 6. 6 4 is 24. 6 to the 12 and 2. Yes, I got it. 1 4 4 plus 2. What will be? 1 4 6. Answer 146. This is the calculation rules. We have to apply it. And this question told, write a single mathematical sentence. That is why I have made it single mathematical sentence. Have you understood? Have you understood? Will I give you one math for you? Yes. Okay, I will give you. Number three, read it. Number three, it is also single mathematical sentence. Monthly salary. Salary of Ms. Shompa is Taka. She spends Taka every month. How much money does she save in a year? So, it will be single mathematical sentence. Single mathematical sentence. Please, I am giving you time, solve it and tell me the answer in the comment. Tell me. Monthly salary of Shompa is Taka 7500. She spends Taka 7250 every month. Spent. How much money does she save in a year? Please do it. And you have to take your copy book with you always whenever you will start class. Okay, I will help you. Look, 70, this is the income, and if monthly income subtract, we will get monthly saving. So in a year, 1 month saving, and we have to find out in a year how many year means how many month, 12 month. This is the amount of money. I help you, you will do this one, will be your homework. Have understood? So today, this is all for today. Inshallah, next class, next month, we will solve it. Keep well and stay at your home. Save yourself. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.